Thomson to Lloyd.
And hit badly there that time.
I remember the English literally running for cover and begging for mercy.